was a week of from Kafutainmentz. Back to the next video, and today guys, really about me explaining like where have I been, where I haven't been posting content like regularly, and what really went on. So I've been, hello Candy.
By the way, that's the
I'm a daughter. Yeah, a dog. Candace! Say hi to the camera. Say hi to the camera. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Hello people. Hello crazy people. Yeah, I got it. Yeah. So really and truly, I've been, I just fell off, you know. I just like I had so much content to edit. I edit like half of it. And then the other half I'll be posting it. So I don't edit the videos, I just had to post it on, you know, on certain days and whatever. And it's just like, wow, I just realized like I felt like burnt out from YouTube, you know. Yeah, so I mean, I'm back, I have some videos to edit. Well, to do, you know, the year closing off on NDS strong. Earlier this year I started off strongly in terms of my videos and stuff. Ultimate goals, one of my goals was to reach 500 before the end of the year. I have reached it by plus one. And really and truly, I just had a like, you know what, just find back that consistency, find back that like hunger. Don't get too comfortable with where I'm at right now. Don't be comfortable with the hard work I've put in and believe that at the end it won't be results. Because already now some people have worked way hard and you don't get the result they want, they deserve. But this life, dog, you don't get an easy. You gotta work real hard for what you want. And I'm just trying to like get back into that process. I like falling in love with the process and then being awesome oriented. So that really went on. I've been in Trinidad. I've touched down since August. So I mean October. I mean, it's just like I saw more ahead with the videos. I had a lot of content to like edit and I was just like, ooh, this is too much videos to do, dog. And then school and then, you know, so really and truly I'm back. I've been around. The tour was nice. I have to do a video about the tour, so like my experience across there, versus Trinidad. That is the next video I'll do. Things I've learned across there, especially my first tour. Experience wise. And I just said, you know, any questions or announcements up on IG. Comment section, or you could even my Facebook got hacked. Unfortunately, I'm trying to get back to things. So, anyway, well, have a blessed one. Take care. Any questions? Or it's more. Hey, girl.